In a letter to campaign followers today, the president almost seemed to be giving the red states permission to wear a mask, and came as close as he has ever said to simply saying out loud, wear a mask.
I would urge him to wear a mask.
Wear a mask. Get a mask.
Wear a mask.
Wear a mask.